Really? I know. Shit. I wish they would have come out there. That was awesome. Man.
Almost had two.
He is tough as shit. You don't fuck around with those things. You ain't scared to fuck around with them.
Hey, Jason, we got a jump for you.
Got a what?
Got a one that I bought.
You guys want to see me get hurt?
Well, there any golf courses around here?
Damn. Lady was upset.
Locked up a little bit of brake.
Yeah, right?
Sound good.
Yeah. Those headlights are bright as shit. Wow.
For a second, I thought it was like a police spotlight on us.
Oh, yeah? Is this pointing too far up? Too far up?
Yeah, it's a little far.
Last time I came out, I was pointing at the ground. I got shit. That's good?
It's like popping, like, just like whacking at seven.
It's wide, right? Up and down.
Yeah, it's pretty wide. Yeah. Yeah, it should be better. Really? Holy shit.
Oh, look at the landing, those sketches.
Is it? Yikes.
My friend
what? Is this where you're landing?
No, that's
the takeoff.
It's the takeoff?
You hit it right there with the.
You put the ramp?
Sandbag.
Oh, sandbag. Okay. You don't have to like bunny hop the curb first.
No, you just hit it. It's sketch as fuck. Go look at the landing. The
really?
Curb's up like this
one. Oh, shit. Yeah, like sideways and everything.
I jumped it pretty much a flat on accident one time. My bars fucking went all the way forward.
You landed flat on the top?
Flat.
Oh, flat.
Fucking
rough. I should have known you didn't land up there.
You can hit it all day though, the flat.
Really?
And not get hurt. Or nothing.
Yeah, because you're kind of just
hit
going
it all
up.
All the way over there as long as you're flowing straight.
All right. I'll do it slow first a couple times until I get the hang of it. That's a weird landing, yeah. It's really weird landing. I'm not even really catching any air, am I?
Yeah, a
little bit.
You need to hit it like 20 though.
A little faster.
Hey, you're chopping right on it because your nose is dropping like super fast.
Me?
So you're rolling off right at the ramp.
Right at the tip. I'm hitting that shit crooked too.
Oh yeah, baby.
Man, that thing's sketchy. There you go. Shit. Whoa. Gotta go faster still, huh? Holy shit.
You almost overshot.
Damn. Damn! Oh shit. Damn. Yeah, rut is weird. I feel sketchy, like I'm gonna wash out. I feel like I'm gonna wash out coming up the hill. Like, yeah, it feels weird, that little groove.
It's like, your fate is like determined the first 3 feet.
Yeah.
If it starts to buckle, like right there when you hit it.
Oh shit, hell no. Shit.
Every time I come up it feels different than the time before.
I know. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Whoops.
Josh almost got you.
Hey, now both of your forks are crooked.
Some dirt out with you.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
You did it.
Did what?
Land on flat.
Yeah, that sounded like it hurt though. Oh shit.
I gotta hit it going fast, dog. I gotta hit that shit wide open.
Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. That was nice. That was like perfect landing there, huh?
Yeah, it's not nearly as good as it was last week. It was so much
good. I'm trying to curb everything. It's good.
Sketch on
it. Hey, it sucks this week compared to last week.
Yeah,
it's nice.
I have to get it way faster. I'm a fucking
shit. Yeah, you don't want to break your bike to. That was a smooth landing there, at least.
Why is my bike flashing? It's your...
Oh, is it? Yeah.
It's fine if you got dirt tires. These things just fucking pull you all over.
Yeah, that was perfect. Damn. Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Landed on top? Way up top.
About halfway. He's fucking airing it out now.
You must have to like bunny hop it really good, huh? Holy shit.
You need a controller when you're always wide open.
Yeah, right?
My bars are crooked as fuck.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh, God.
That was a far sound for the street tires. I think it felt like I almost flattened it because my suspension compressed right before the curb. I felt my tire hit the curb. I was like, oh my god, that could have been bad.
Yeah, he's finally on Super Moto.
Yeah, I'm trying to kind of hit the closer side here, like.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Keep that leg on there.
Just hands has a shorter lift.
Yeah, I'm trying to.
I thought about that.
But it's a weird angle, though, is the thing. You gotta kind of like.
If we were jumping it this way somehow, I could clear that.
Hey, go to the right of it. It's not nearly as bad.
Although, honestly, the last time I did it, like. That jump back
side
that way, it's when I got a
concussion. Yeah, I know. I don't need to get hurt either.
I'm a jai song.
Jai video?
How about
like this? That's way better.
His name again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh shit. Oh man, he just gave up.
Where they service the cars at.
Yeah, you see there's forensic vans over there just right
now. Yo, stop.
The rear brake?
Hey, that takes too far. Every time I pull out, I
get
smoked.
He's gonna
get
yeeted, dude.
No, he goes way too fast.
Oh. Oh!
Dude, it's gonna just blow the fucking tube out like from the top. Like, he's got a wheelie all the way home.
Pretty good, I gotta say.
Like, literally another 8 inches.
Well, I'm not trying to jump into flat no more.
Looks cool.
I would have to hit it wide open, dude. Like,
watching. That's what I was telling him to do. I think I was jumping on his phone.
high regen, you could just chop the throttle and it'll automatically pull your nose down. You don't even have to really brake tap unless you're like,
we gotta find another booter somewhere.
No, we got one. It's in this fucking garage.
Now, you could literally dump that one to this way.
It's fucking ramp.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Shoot, you have a longer, more gradual landing. Let me just take all those sandbags and just...
Let's go. Let's go right here. Let's go right here.
Around that park, it's really fun to like.
Yeah, I sent it to David. I was like, "Holy fuck, we like rode by that."
Oh
like,
yeah, that's the one. Yeah,
the night before.
It's nice when they leave it unlocked. It's really fun to go through.
Really? I've only been through it on my Grom through the woods.
Oh yeah.
I hope my Grom is a good sleeper.
I just don't want to land in the middle of that shit. We have it on low.
When you leave it on high, it gets hot real fast.
Yeah.
How you on that? How you?
It doesn't hurt it though, does it? To get
it
real high?
It has an auto, like
auto shutdown.
If it gets too hot, it'll go to a lower mode until it cools off and then go back up high again. So it'll protect itself.
Yeah. Is there some little port in the bottom or something that is a cooling port? I thought I saw someone say something about it because they were asking what people would want for a new design if they make a new one or something, but
I think just some fins around it would be fine.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no fins at all either.
It's like a brick.
Yeah. Yeah, a little bit.
Crazy, I've never seen one.
Yeah, probably like the 110cc power. So okay. They're just enough to get around.
But way lighter.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know,
It probably won't go faster though. Huh? It probably won't go faster.
Hey, there you go, just jump down. Actually, hey, can you do a step down?
Oh, oh shit.
Yeah. I knew he hit it.
There's yeah. another one over there by Julian B. Lane that I don't think.
We need to show him that thing that Sunny did where he came up that rock.
What bridge?
I told you about that before. The ditch was
here.
You come
down.
Flying out the ditch into the street.
Is it big?
Oh, well. Is it fun though?
It's not far, it's in the city. Right over there.
Hey, you step down. Come this way.
Yeah,
one.
Fuck you.
Why, you don't like them?
I think I'm on dirt tires, bro.
We're on the fucking grass. They grass jump freestyle. Hey, they jump freestyle ramps on fucking motocross tires.
You do it then.
I'm on a fucking street bike.
Challenge every person to go up there, okay?
Huh?
And then go to the tippy top and ride down the hill.
Holes and all kinds of
sketches. You went down the path?
No, it just got big ass. If everyone does it, somebody's gonna go down.
Yeah. It has big ass potholes.
What is it, potholes?
Yeah, you're not stepping down at all.
No, it's just down the hill.
You're
like
stepping down
it, looks like they looks like their fucking lumbar took out like half the fucking hill.
Can you go up it with street tires? Can you go up it?
There's some holes in there.
Go down right here. Yo, this bike path is sick. Check out this one.
It starts spinning.
The tires are
gone. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh shit.
You hit this at like 25.
Huh?
You can fucking send it off this at like 20.
Oops, sorry. Do what?
What is this?
You need your lighting?
What's up? Street tires?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, you saw it the one time, you probably won't see it for like 3 more years. I was gonna say. That's not a week.
What's up, man? Yeah, it's so long.
Alright, y'all have a good one.
Oops.
Hey, come on.
What's
that? Is your favorite one?
Which ramp? Yeah, you gotta get way back there.
Really
back. Yeah. My brakes don't feel too good tonight for some reason. Shit. Whoa.
Every time it's like doof, doof.
Walk so
your fucking ring's almost all the way to the top. He's gonna eat shit. Oh, this shit's hysterical. This guy is fucking funny as fuck to watch.
You gotta get way back there. Sorry.
No sad cats, this is a professional.
This would be. I'm just gonna shake her and go like.
Oh,
a little crowded up here.
That's fucking bird. That's fucking bird scooters, bro.
Like you said, you gotta hit it with speed.
Just the bird scooters.
Oh, no, no.
Get hit with the rhythm.
This is fucking.
They just sit here and pull all that tire off.
I don't feel like changing. I don't feel like having my tooth pop.
She's dead. I think I'm in danger then.
I'm scared to pull my leg up, dude. Yeah, it's too slippery.
I said to
climb this one.
Yeah,
no problem.
Oh,
yeah, isn't there a ramp there with no steps?
Yeah, why didn't we do that?
Yeah, good luck with your handlebars.
Yeah, it's a little tight.
Yeah, I'm going that way.
Oh,
look. Just
the
stairs.
Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa.
You
drag
your foot across.
Oh shit.
Can I swerve it?
Just drag your foot down the whole side of it. I'll do it. Like,
oh, there's a sheriff right there.
No, they're going to the hospital. They're not hanging out with him.
Should we walk it right next to his car? No, I'm saying right next to his car. Oh, he's out of it.
Yeah,
try to get in it. Hey, I wouldn't do it.
Yeah, then I have to talk to him.
He got like a percent
battery. He didn't
catch me
with
my
5%. Right there, that's crazy.
I might
look up.
I won't, yeah.
My shit's 14, buddy.
Thank you.
Hit the sidewalk.
I doubt
whoops. Oh, he may have just done that, right?
He should pop out here in a second. Oh, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Law flash him. There he is.
There he is.
Oh, shit. It's not, right?
Dude, I need the horn just for that.
Yeah.
Hey, they make a horn.
Oh, yeah, I know, man. Fucking hard drive. I'll just make a push for it.
Doing tricks?
Feeling
it. Yeah. 37.
Oh, dude, you're fucking
golden
when you ain't fucking ripping.
I'm
like
74, bro.
74.
Yeah.
Is it really at
74? No. The bypass stock batteries claim like 100% your whole ride.
All the time, yeah.
So this is not my battery.
But it's at 74, right?
Yeah. It was at 74 when we left.
Yeah.
This is gonna get fun as fuck.
You want me to stand in this area?
Oh shit.
You alright?
I'm just saying, get
that. Wiping out?
That's
he's gonna do a circle in front of the Tampa.
It looks like it's too slick, like you're gonna wash out.
Slippery, dude. I hit the back tire and that thing just goes. Yeah, no, that's fucking slicker than shit.
It's like painted concrete or something?
Painted asphalt.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hit your back. Hey.
No. I don't take chips and tips from Josh.
Hey, hit your back brake. Yeah, but now pick your leg up.
Fuck you, I can't.
I'll try one more.
Fuck you, I can't. You know that's my weakness.
That's fucking slick as slick, shit, yeah. Dude. That should not lock up that easy.
Man, it stinks too. Where'd you buy your controller from that doesn't work? Damn! Yeah, I love going over those. I got slick. Awesome, I'm home. Back home. Whew, that was fun. Hell yeah.
That was a good time. Whew.